is ABC News Nightline. Reporting from Washington, Ed Koppel.
Good evening. If you've been anywhere near a television set or a radio these past few hours, you already know that John Lennon.
The former Beatle.
Our top story tonight remains the assassination of former Beatle John Lennon. He was shot late this evening in front of his apartment building in New York City.
He was hit by several bullets as he and his wife, Yoko Ono, were returning from a recording studio.
Apparently, he was killed almost immediately.
The court appearance today gave us only new facts. The suspect, Mark David Chapman, was ordered sent to Bellevue Hospital for mental exams. His court-appointed attorney disclosed that twice he had attempted suicide and twice he was institutionalized. He is accused of gunning down Lennon outside the Dakota apartment building,
where they were shot by a man who has been described, as you have said, by the police as deranged or a kook or something like that.
Do you know what you just done?
I just killed John Lennon.
Done?
I just killed John Lennon.